Hi guys, and welcome to the Chris Universe, and today we're going to talk about the spiritual meaning behind the angel number 314. Now, being a triple digit angel number 314 combines the energies, attributes, and vibrations of the number 3, 1, and the 4. This means that only does this angel number possess the influences of these three angel numbers, but also has its own strength. Number 3 is associated with many positive and bright aspects of life, which is why it is one of the most favorite angel numbers among people. This number is all about happiness, love, optimism, communication, self-expression, growth, and spontaneity. Angel number 1 represents new opportunities, beginnings, assertiveness, intuition, and progress. This number is believed to be a very good sign for those who want to change in life. Number 4 is the angel number that represents passion, drive, and hard work. Moreover, this angel number is associated with working diligently to achieve the biggest of your dreams. At the same time, this number stresses the importance of being practical and responsible. When all of these influences are combined in the angel number 314, the result is an angel number which reassures you that with love, determination, and drive, you can conquer all of your goals. This angel number lays a huge emphasis on following your own ideas and turning them into reality. Additionally, angel number 314 also has the spiritual aspects of your angels that want to focus on physique and abilities and gifts. Similar, angel number 314 is also a subtle warning for you to be careful. Take every decision and put enough thought and consideration into every step of the way in your life. Make sure that you're not doing the following if you keep seeing the number 314 in your surroundings. Don't let your mind wander towards negativity, because your angels are wanting you to steer clear of the vile energies and negative thoughts. Also, the fact that you were seeing angel number 314 appear randomly at different places in your angels' way of asking you to embrace spontaneity. Do not discard any spontaneous or impulsive ideas. You get stupid or whimsical. You might not have any idea of the potential they have and the benefits they can provide, which is why your angels are insisting you not to give up on them. Furthermore, you might be feeling the desire to in certain relationships and personal interactions. However, that can be a huge mistake according to the angel number 314. Your angel is asking you to stay patient with your loved ones and keep holding on to them. Staying with them right now might be slightly difficult for you due to the personal reasons, but you have not factored in the pain you feel later by losing them. Your angel is trying to prevent the pain from hurting you. Also, you are giving any chance to mend broken bridges in your personal or professional life. Do not shy away because you don't want to communicate with someone from the past. Your angels want you to know that communication is the key to a healthy relationship. Following this, you should not refuse to communicate through whatever you need to. Also, since the angel number 314 is all about growth and self-discovery, the worst thing that you can do is refuse your chance to change to explore new opportunities. You need to get out of your comfort zone, and no matter how intimidating it initially seems, you should work on your social and personal growth. In addition to this, angel number 314 is telling you not to ignore your gut instinct and intuition. It might seem ridiculous to you at that time, but your intuition is rarely ever incorrect, which is why your angels insist to follow it. Plus, it is time for you to remain highly motivated, as angel number 314 has promised progress and success. Do not make the error of giving up at this time, because the occurrence of angel number 314 is significant that success is just out of your hands reach now. In addition to this, you might be getting different ideas and dreams regarding your future. However, the number 314 is warning you not to recklessly act upon any improver idea, as you need to stay practical while being ambitious. In your quest to achieve greatness, you are likely to start running after someone which is nearly impossible to get. All that your angel is trying to tell you is that not act on ideas and dreams which are completely impractical and infeasible. Guys, this was the meaning behind the angel number 314. Remember to subscribe and stay in tune for our next video. And Check in the comment and in the video description for the link for your free numerology reading today to pinpoint your grade fable pinnacle period. Just click the link and then select your birthing month. It is very interesting, guys. So, go now, check it out, and I'll see you on the next video.